So I think that should give you some idea of how volatile the international situation is at the moment, sir.
I see, General.
You didn't understand a word of that, did you, Mr. President?
No, I did not.
Would you like me to get Professor Liebstrom to explain it?
I think that might help.
Hello!
Professor Liebstrom!
Yeah! Mr. President, let me try and explain it this way! Hit it!
Calmly. Don't panic.